Well, we're living here in Allentown, and they're closing